Hello children, in the last class this lesson's explanation was half done. So today I will explain you the whole lesson. It is a story of the ant and the dove. Once it was a hot day and the ant named Tina was feeling thirsty. So she was looking for water. After crawling, that means walking, for a long time, she reached a river to drink water. She climbed a big stone, that means a rock. She tried to drink water, but slipped, that means pisal kar pani mein gir gayi, and fell into the water. Okay, here you see there is a dove. There is an ant, okay? This ant, she was on the rock, on a small rock, and she fell from that rock into the river, okay? So she got scared and started asking for help. Help! 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 She shouted. So there was a dove, his name was Danny. You see, there is a dove, his name is Danny, okay? And this is an ant whose name is Tina. So Danny heard the ant's voice. He heard the ant calling and shouting for help. So he thought of helping the ant. So he picked up a leaf in his beak, that means mouth, and he dropped the leaf near the ant. Okay, so the ant climbed on the leaf and the leaf sailed to the shore. Slowly the leaf moved with the help of air, that means sailed, and reached the edge of the river. Okay, now you see, here is the ant who is on the leaf and he reached the edge of the river. Okay, here, okay, and this is the beak. Do you see the beak? This is the beak. Beak, that means the dove's mouth. Okay, okay children, then the ant Tina jumped off the leaf and went to Danny and thanked Danny for saving her life. Yeah, after a few days, that means kuch dino ke baad, Tina the ant was looking for food. There she saw Danny the dove sleeping in a tree. Then she also saw a man with a net just near the tree. He had come to catch Danny, and that the ant Tina understood his purpose. So Tina the ant did not want the dove to be caught in the hunter's net. So Tina bit, that means bite, the past tense of bite is bit. Okay, bit means katna. So she bit the man on the foot. The man shouted in pain and left, that means dropped his net and ran away with pain. So Danny, who was sleeping, woke up and he said, "Thank you Tina for saving my life." And then he flew away. Yeah, he flew away. This is the story of the ant and the dove. The moral of the story is, every good deeds we do for others will surely come back to us. Achhe kaam ka natija hamesha achha hi hota hai. इसलिए हमेशा अच्छा काम करना चाहिए. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, बाय.